Just feel the weight of the weapon, sweetheart.
I can feel the weight of someone's weapon.
Hey, you're the one to blame on that front.
Can I fucking go now or fucking what? Ooh, you fucking twat! Right in the fucking happy sack!
Perhaps you'll be cured of your little antisocial condition, mate.
Carl, my man.
Mr. Leon?
Looks like this piece of shit was right. You did a real number on those Ferrelli losers. Now it's time the Ferrellis found out what it means to screw with Salvatore Leone. How would you like to hit the St. Mark's Bistro?
A hit in Liberty City? Cool, but I'm gonna need some backup.
Take who you want.
Well, I usually use these two.
Hey, hey, remember all those jobs we did together? Huh? Huh? You and me, Carl, remember? Huh? You know, you used to call me Killer Ken. Ken the Killer? Killer? Ice Cold Ken. That's me.
And him too, I guess. All right, you guys better get out of Los Venturas fast. I'll be in touch.
What about your backup, man? Will you be all right without us?
Of course he will, you fucking moron! Come on!
Private function, invitation only.
Oh yeah? And Mr. Leone says otherwise.
Ah, you smoking meth. Now you enjoying this, asshole?
You gonna stay cool now. This.
Yeah.
blame society. Ain't you surprised? I got a gun. Stay away from me. Yes, I ain't such a bloody now, huh?
But the important part is that we don't remember, and that's what made us famous. I'm the patron saint of treason. That's the reason.
Honey, honey, don't let it breathe so fast. Think about all your hair.
This is Flight CJ-101 out of Liberty City, requesting final approach to Los Venturas International. Over.
I tell you what.
CJ-101, you are clear for landing on runway 3.
Those who like me, and those who can go to hell.